He gets double teamed, skates over to the right side. The magician stops at the corner. He'll throw it through the crease over to Sasha Larocque. He'll take a shot and rolls in. Sasha Larocque has now scored in back-to-back games. And less than a minute in, the Grizzlies have taken a 1-0 lead.
Well, all last night, Tyson, we were talking his goal, as it looked like maybe one or two of the Grizzlies were there to tap it home behind him. But that's what happens when you get pucks to the net, and you're going to find pucks, dirty rebounds, and Utah capitalizes for the first goal of the night.
So Larocque got it past Gillam, but it looked like he was sitting in the crease. Got a size advantage over the Grizzlies, using that size, playing physical here, as XL tries to center it. Now Wichita with a shot, and Mason makes a great save. Good defensive play. Grizzlies, Ty Lewis over to the left side. He'll skate toward his right. Lewis back to Sajan in his office. He'll take a shot and it goes wide off the glass. Oh, thunder. The puck was in the crease. Estreo over to the left circle. Throws it back to Dickinson. Now across to Richard. Over to Torreo. Now to Richard. He shoots. He scores! Grizzlies 5-on-3 on the power play. And taking a 2-0 lead. So the Grizzlies have outshot the Thunder 12-8 and lead 2-0 on the scoreboard here in front of a big crowd on Guns N' Hoses night. Thunder will throw it to the far side as Sasha Larocque stops it at the point. Tried to hit McGauley. Dorowicz gets it. He'll cross center ice. 3-on-2. Grizzlies trailing the play. Thunder with a shot and they score as they get on the board on a 3-on-2 odd man rush. And it's Spencer Dorowicz getting his.
This is the first time they've actually finally get through. I credit a lot of this to the traffic in front. You can see a couple of bodies. I don't think McDonald ever saw it.
1-on-3. Gets it poked away back over to the side. Grizzlies, there's a player that's lost a glove. Shot in the corner. Saved by Gillam. 8:56 left in the second. Wichita net. Barron over to the left side. He'll throw it back over to Tischke. He's got all kinds of room. Tischke will skate in. He'll take a. Oh, I tried to center it. He probably.
Signal or anything that he wasn't going to call that roughing call.
Official's done a great job tonight. Dalton Mills over to the far side. Now it's the Thunder. And it rolls over towards Gillam after it gets deflected somehow. And now the Thunder out towards center ice, picked off by Maxwell. Maxwell skates into the circle, doesn't have numbers on this fresh sheet of ice. Looks for the back door. Oh, saved by. He's trying to come up with it, but Wichita gets it. Grizzlies get back defensively, skating in. Skerritt Schmitz. He skates in on Larocque, and he gets knocked down from by Larocque. And we got a shot. Is it going to be a penalty shot on the Thunder?
It is. Larocque did all he could to try and stop that one, kind of bear hugged him as he was on his way down. It's going to be a penalty shot for Wichita.
So the Thunder are going to get a penalty shot. It looks like it's Garrett Schmitz, number 27. Luckily, he's a defenseman, so he's not really one of those big goal scorers that the Thunder have. He's going to get a penalty shot, and this is game 38 for him on the year. So luckily, it's not one of their big scores, not one of their double-digit guys.
Another defenseman. That's two nights in a row we've seen a defenseman take a penalty shot.
Peter Tischke did not convert on a penalty shot in the third period. It's Wichita here tonight, a chance to tie up the game. Schmitz takes the puck. He'll skate in. He's over on the left side. He'll take a shot, saved by McDonald, and it stays a 2-1 game.
That for him to make the first move, and he's just able to stay on front. Not that hard of a shot to stop.
J.C. Brassard tries to throw it in. It's picked off by the Thunder. 3-on-1. Thunder with a chance here. Thunder over to the left side. Now to Billy XL. Takes a shot. Saved by McDonald. On the race of the puck. Grizzlies have it. And they keep it into the zone somehow. Sajan will throw it over to McGauley. Tic-tac-toe. Lewis with a shot. Saved by Gill. Into their own zone. Over to the near side. Dickinson will shuffle it up ahead. Grizzlies 1-on-1. Barron skates into the zone. Grizzlies. Barron with a nice toe drag. Skates in. Backhand shot. And a save by Gillam, and the net gets dislodged.
And
it's 4-on-4, and just like that, there goes the Wichita power play.
I believe that he was your pick to click, right?
He's my pick to click. I'm going to give him some sort of credit. Grizzlies trying to center it. Torreo, now Brassard, he'll take a shot. It's blocked by the Thunder. Up ahead, Parkkinen fresh out of the box. He's got a breakaway. Parkkinen skates in, he shoots. Saved by McDonald. Boy, he saves the
very thin for Mason there, able to hold on to that puck. It slides underneath him. He had no idea where that puck ended up falling. Ends up being trapped underneath his pads, but what a save for Mason McDonald. He has been huge.
Two games in this series. Faceoff won by the Grizzlies. They get it. Can Tim McGauley clear it? He hits it off somebody. Now the Grizzlies get it. They're going to clear the puck. Grizzlies hailing for the empty net, and we score! Grizzlies take a 3-1 lead, 4.6 seconds.